All right, we're back with more Cultist Simulator, New Game Plus. I've got myself back to attempting the Enlightenment path. I've also backed up my save, so I don't have to do that again. That was irritating. Oh well. Right. Let's go. Funds, mode, cause. Remember the names, I've never spoken. Right over there for now. Better get a job. I do hate this job, though. But it was good for picking up notoriety. It's such a weak job, though. But I lose so much money. Maybe I should just be a painter instead. No. I've only got one health. I can't work my health. There's a good chance I could get killed, especially without the ability to dream. Alright, we're doing clerical work for a little while. I can always quit. Okay, now there's something I wanted to check. Okay, cause I gave. Oh no, I didn't. I was never able to. It was Cat Caro. I did want to see if the tools I gave my people in the base in the original run through would transfer over when I picked them up over, but I never got an enlightenment tool. Nothing I really need to talk to you about. Actually, what do you guys do when I say tell you to do this? So you can determine times and places where power will be available for uses. There's a small risk. Let me see what happens. I'm just curious. Ingredient. Exploration. Way the wood, all the way to the stag door. Right. Where are my dreams? Oh, probably gonna pick them up soon. I've got another reason. Should start studying immediately. That's gonna be useful. Okay. And temporary headquarters. Just put those there. You here. I'm gonna need a lot of you. Shoot by moonlight. What have you got? Erudition, vitality? Oh, you just get me lots of stuff. Erudition, vitality, content. Did you get me contentment? Don't know, don't care. That's a good quick extra bit of reason. Oh, there's my passion. And there's my nemesis. Oh, actually, that I should do that too. That reminds me. More reason? I think I need there. How much I have on this? Enough. Study of health. Ooh, I could have used that lesson learned, actually. Okay. We're going to try to go for lessons learned. At least early on. Well, I'm not using my passion, though. Maybe I can pick up some other stuff in there. One of the shadows ponders the next move. Bleak thoughts, I have none. Okay. Next health, how much have we got? Okay. Excellent. Shana, you're not going to be much use to me. Kakaro? Oh, this is perfect, actually. You're gonna grab my mystique, aren't you? Damn it. Oh, maybe not. What do I need? Desire. I have no desire. Nope. That's cult. Begin an affair with this character, show them that your deepest desires are aligned. Which I don't have one. Crap. That is a shame. Oh well. Not gonna be able to start an affair right away. Which I wanted to. Definitely didn't need that. Enid. Notoriety is fine. You're gonna turn to dread in a little bit, and then I can just get rid of it. Just in time, too. Oh well. A shame, but it'll work out in the end. There's my imagination. Oh, of course. Okay. How am I going to deal with that? I still need to keep doing those. Fine with gathering that. And this dredge should take care of that. Alright. And now I have notoriety. No funds. Oh, sweet, half a vitality still. Perfect timing. Let's get these two going. Key, quit our job. Can't use that. Can't use this auto fracture though. Excellent, glimmering. That's what I was looking for. Glimmering. Contentment. You're gonna go away before this turns to fascination. Useful. Got my health back. Gonna get a hunter soon. I can deal with that. Go find the places for me. Don't need a hireling. Burn away the fascination. No, I've only got one lesson learned. I still need this. Keep the fleeting memory safe. 120. Still need these two. Skill and scholarship. Keep that there. Okay, I should hold off on upgrading them until after I get till after I need to burn away a fascination. Bar flames. Hold on a sec. What's up next? Season Fascination. You're almost done. Let's just do some quick work. Another hireling, don't need. Did want that lesson learned, but what can I do? I couldn't risk grabbing a fascination right now. A little vitality. Get more vitality. This won't take too long. Passion. Collect. Forbidden Epic. I'm gonna get fascination soon. I have time for one trip. How long do I have on you? 50 seconds. Let's leave the verb open. Saliba. Actually, I don't need to, I don't really need to get rid of the dread, do I? Let's just do it. It's only 30 seconds, so I'll leave my verb open when I need it. Imagination. Vitality lesson learnt. Plenty of time for that. Okay. I think I'm safe from any fascinations for a while. Oh. Well, long enough that that's going to be fine. You know what? I'm gonna just toss you in the cupboard. And then go to the spider door. Might be able to get some iotic essence there. And that will give me a quick, what's his name? King Crucible. I don't need you there right now. You need to keep going. I got tons of time. Whatever. Oh, hey, I can use the mob maker. That'll work. Ecky D Club, pretty good. And Morlands. How much time do I have? 5.7 seconds. I'm not gonna snatch it in time. Nope. There. Oh, I can double click? Oh my god, my world. I have been looking for that feature for so long. I'm not gonna dream you just yet. I never realized you could just double click. Now I just feel dumb. 100 hours in this game and I didn't even realize you could just double click. You. Is this notoriety coming up? Yeah, okay. I should wait. Although I can do this. Couple glimmering, that's good. There, a little more health. Okay, we shall illuminate, we shall not be compassionate. Seek the crossroads behind the door of eyes. Raise there the allure. Send the silver dead to bring the sleeping souls of mortals. When there are sufficient witnesses, send for the key of days to open the three-lobed gate outwards in its third mode. Not a clue what that means. Here's our weird detective. Collection of poetry. Excellent. Wait, the spider door? Probably get all the way up to the peacock door, but let's just see if I can get anything good. learnt. Study that. Warren Garth, that's pretty good. Collection of poetry, could actually use. No colors of the night. Blaze of Radiance, that's going to turn into Fascination on me. What are you? In Greek. Okay. New disciple. Oh wait, what are you guys doing? Yeah, there we go. This might that might be fascination, I can't remember. Let me see what I get out of there real quick. That should give me a fleeting memory and get rid of that. That should be good. What are you? Bitter? Eh, sure. I won't go above 2 though. Probably won't be worth it. Restlessness. That'll give me dread. Dread I can use. And that's gonna go away fast, so I'm not in danger. Okay. I think we'll be good. Keep content. Keep at ease. Time do you have? Study that, combine that, 120 seconds. Yep, I'm good. Of course, I can always just buy myself a little extra time like this. Switch that out. Whoops. Whoops. Don't think that's worth it. Don't remember that one being a good one. Glimpses of souls. An enemy's long starlight will increase, giving them greater power in our dreams. Awesome. Yeah, I don't need that. Let's keep those fleeting memories around. Morris. Don't remember that one being good. Hanger on. Really not good. Let's get rid of this. Yep. That works. No, I'm not gonna bid twice on it. What's up next? Alright. What should I do for a job? I can do this in the meantime. Right, dream. Not what I'm looking for. Can still try and grab it, but ah, excellent. Wait a few seconds. There's my brush. What am I going to study now? How many do I need? Two. Still won't be enough time. Oh. Okay, I should find more people. Maybe I'll find another one here. So I'll leave that open for a moment. This is a good one. Well, I don't really need it, because I've got this. Yep, sweet. Oh, no. Alright, perfect. Okay, we need to try to get a little more notoriety. Could lock someone else in the cupboard again. Reason. Keep those fleeting memories safe. And actually, I still need. I'm still looking for Stroom. I don't know why I've stopped. don't think I have anything that's gonna give me fascination. I think I'm good. What do I really need out of this gate right now? Nothing really. I guess Forgotten Chronicles. I can just jump into straight into the mid-tier expeditions, that'll be good for me. Probably not worth it at this point. Fashion, a new acquaintance. Think I'm good for now. Right at the map's edge. Don't think I can really use that one. What do you got here? Oh. Okay, well, start seems to be going okay so far. Can I see my long strategy? Mortal enemies preparing another action. Trickery. Size of starlight. Reach just 10 long, consider attacking you directly. Okay. Alright. Well, I'm gonna put a break in here and catch y'all in the next part. Until then, goodbye for now.